Hi guys, we're going to start a new grid of the show series about, he's going to be a closing pitcher for possibly, this is actually a real guy by the way, he plays for the Gwinnett Stripers, who are the AAA affiliate of the Atlanta Braves. His name is Tice. He is going to be a new ball player. I'm going to show you a little bit of the process. I will have transitions, by the way. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Like the video, of course. So, he's going to be a closer for whoever wants him, except the Astros, even though they want you to start out with the Astros. General info. I don't want to really show you the general info because, yeah, it's going to be kind of boring anyway. We're going to start his career now.
He's been waiting a long time, and it looks like he's going to get that call. Getting drafted is a dream come true. You now have the opportunity to play in the major leagues. You're in a major league system. Hard work and preparation, you can climb the ladder. You have to ask yourself, are you willing to do what it takes? It's a battle every day to get the job done, to get your team over the top. Are you willing to take that chance?
Oh, I can't wait. You talk about a guy who comes much advertised. This is it. I am raring to go. Let's watch.
You hear about certain people who have potential, have great potential. And they go out there every day and prove it. You bet I'll be watching. We might be watching generational talent. The journey begins now.
With the MLB draft already underway, a young prospect gets a call from an experienced scout.
Can they be going to the end? The team that drafted him, I believe, in real life was Toronto, so we're gonna follow his career. Hope you like this series of Tice. In each episode, there will be a total of 3 games.
What? You must be kidding. What? They drafted who? We had this circus last year.
We're gonna change some things real quick. We're gonna add equipment, perks. We're gonna make him have a slider and a 12K curve. There it is. We're gonna switch that curveball with a sinker. Thank you. Here we are. The New Hampshire Fisher Cats, by the way.
Takes a lot of pressure off you. The first time stepping into the Oakland Coliseum, I was nervous. You know, I'm facing Dave Stewart. You know, faced him one time in spring training prior to that. And now everything that you dreamed about, you know, being in the big leagues, being in the show, you know, I walk up there as second hitter, and I'm looking like, oh my, I'm finally here. And he could have rolled the ball, I'd probably swung at it.
First game of his career will be against the Altoona Curves, who are the double affiliate of the Pittsburgh Pirates. I just know that because I watch the Pirates. New Hampshire Tourist is double affiliate of your Blue Jays. Let's see how Tice will do in this career.
Welcome in, John Chavi, Chris Singleton. Late stages of this one, nobody out in the ninth.
Yep, we're gonna have the first batter.
Malcolm Nunez, one for three. Next pitch is popped up, number five, under it. But it's the pitcher that makes the play. And there's one away. Swing and a foul straight back. One down, base is empty. There's a strike. Hey, we got one here. Deal two. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Man, he'd like to have that pitch back. Fights it off, you'll see another.
Guys, give me a second. There's something wrong with it.
The line of the pitch. Fouls it back with two strikes. Here comes a pitch. Gets a piece there, we'll do it again. Ground to the left, and foul ball. 0-2 now. Got him swinging for the strikeout. Pulled the string on the changeup. He's really good hitting the baseball the other way, so credit the pitcher for having him out in front of that pitch. Clearly he had him pulled. And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
Well, his first save of the season is in the books, and that was a nice job of him coming in the game and closing it out. He's off and running now.
And your final, 4-2. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shambi. We'll see you. John Chavi, Chris Singleton, late stages of this one, nobody out in the ninth. And now it's Travis Swaggerty. And first offering is fouled off. And the righty deals. And a foul ball.
Hey, look, we'll see how it factors in. I just can't emphasize how much that insurance run in the top of the ninth means. I mean, just such a big difference mentally when you're chasing two runs instead of one.
The 0-2. Got him looking. Throws him with a backdoor slider.
Tremendous job of bringing that ball back over the plate. He gets just enough of it to get the call on it. Tell you what, as a hitter, it starts out of the zone. It looks really far away. And for it to catch the outside corner, just have to tip your cap to the pitcher.
Now, here is Drew Maggi. And there's a strike. Swings through that one.
It's amazing to me how many closers and back-end relievers just absolute gas these days. I never would have had a chance.
The punch out there, and two away now.
This is definitely what a team likes to see out of their closer. Come in and just destroy all hope. First two batters, two strikeouts. See if he can strike out the side.
Number 39, now at the plate as he swings through strike one. That's in there, and it's nothing in two. Next offering is foul back. Here's the 0-2. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
Well, this was a tightly played game. Got a little of everything. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching and defense in certain spots. Definitely a fun one to watch.
The 5-3 final score in this one. And the road team picks up the win and picks up a sweep. Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Chaffee saying so long. Welcome in, John Chaffee, Chris Singleton. Late stages of this one, nobody out in the ninth.
Within yourself, especially for this hitter, not known to be a power guy or a home run hitter, he needs to set the table by getting on with a walk or a base hit.
That's in for a strike.
And I know you want to be patient as a hitter, but you got to be ready to jump on the first thing straight. And he got one right there, but look at that on his shoulder.
The tying run at the plate. Foul ball, it stays nothing in two. And here it comes. Out to short, whips it across, and the leadoff man retired here in the ninth. So up next, Ryan Fitzgerald. That one's in there, strike one. And a swing and a miss.
Well, so many hard-throwing relievers in the game these days, you would think that guys...
Swing and a miss, he struck him out. Couldn't catch up to the heater.
Dominating strike out there on just three pitches, and that's what a good power pitcher can do to you. If he's in the spots, filling up the strike zone, sometimes he bats over before it really begins.
Stepping in, Alex Benelis. There's a strike. One run game here at the top of the ninth. Next pitch is popped up. The catch is made to end it.
Well, this one was all about the pitching and defense.
See you in next week's video, which will be dropping tomorrow. This is the first video of the rest of the show series of Tice. Hope you like it. Hope you enjoy. See you in next week's video.